Yes, all right. Okay, I will try to give a very short statement explaining why I'm hosting and supporting this initiative and this event today. First, I need to say that this is not just about money. It's more than money, and I will explain why. Come from different political groups in different regions of the European Union, different member states, we might have a lot of differences, but at the same time, what keeps us united in this, in the European Union, it's the rule of law, the fundamental principles and values of the EU. And the reason why I view this initiative is more than just money, it's the fact that European citizens' money are being misused by specific governments or pseudo NGOs or government departments that are being controlled by these governments are being misused against the fundamental principles and values of the EU. And to my understanding, I'm not an expert on fraud, but I need to support what considers to be the most, the greatest interest of EU, the rule of law. That's why I think that there are issues, legal issues, political as well as ethical issues, why we support this initiative. That's why I keep mentioning and emphasizing on the fact that it's not just about money, it's more than that. For example, I will try to explain this by using a concept from economics, a moral hazard concept in political terms. If we allow some governments to misuse European citizens' money, then it would be a matter of time when some other government would do the same thing. That's why we need to act, as has already been stated, proactively, and not to allow this to spread around in other member states. And a final statement is the fact that usually in the European Union we have we have a division between South and North. Well, I'm here coming from one of the member states way at the south of the European Union to join in this initiative, because what unites us together, it's much more important than what might divide us.